Hello guys, welcome back to another Ghostbusters Afterlife scare video, and today this is a different series. Today we're gonna try and get something's coming spectacular. We're gonna try and get spectacular in this episode. So guys, let's get straight into this. But guys, you wanted it, so here it is. I might turn it up. There we go. There it is. Something's coming. See, it's on good. And we'll try and get it to the last bar. Spectacular. So guys, just say, this video is gonna be quite quick because I'm not gonna add an outro because if you do, it's gonna be landscape and I want you to get the best view of this. So there's gonna be no outro, okay? So guys, I'm doing this because you wanted it. I'm doing this because you wanted it, or did you not? Well, if you haven't done it, I'm doing it because I just feel like doing it. Yeah, I just feel like doing it. Okay guys, let's get started. Cause this one's so easy, so it's gonna take so quick.
Do you acknowledge scientific facts like Bigfoot, time travel, and the Illuminati? Then you're in the right place. This is Mystical Tales of the Unknown Universe, hosted by me, Podcast.
I know it sounds borderline psychotic, but you must believe me. Even if you don't want to believe me, you should listen to my science teacher, Mr. Gruberson. Yes, he teaches summer school. No, teaching was not his first choice, but what he does know is that something's coming for us. He's been tracking the psychokinetic energy levels, and the readings are off the charts. It's happened before. Have you ever heard of the slime squids of the Adriatic? The 1943 Saskatoon blood rains? Do you even know which one I just made up for my infinite imagination? Guys, this isn't serious. Look, Robot Rob remembers New York in the 80s. So, if it happened then, why not now? Finally, help has arrived. I'm sorry, but I have to cut this episode short. Hope everyone survives the apocalypse. Remember to keep calm and aim for the head.
There we go. Proof scanning. Well, I've already read this book. You can read it again if you want to. Okay. Let's just do this easy scan. See, look how quick the scanning takes. It takes so quick. There we go. There's Pooper and the trap. And it's good I'm doing it again because it's more quality. Okay, vocal.
Hey, remember when I told you something's coming? I lied. It's totally here. We've already had an encounter. We found a bunch of garbage at Phoebe's hot box of the house. Turns out it's ghostbusting equipment. We opened a trap for completely scientific reasons, and we accidentally unleashed this phantasm. It wasn't scary at all to me, of course. I only understand fear as a concept. The phantasm, or ghoul, or potato-headed pus bucket, seems to be attracted to metal. The material, not the musical genre. And is particularly consumed by the local selenium deposits. Either way, Phoebe moved the gear to a new location as her house turned into Spook Central, like most of our town. Perfect timing you signed on, as I bet you can guess who I volunteered to store our secret equipment.
Tutorial, tower puzzle. Okay. I already get this though, just... Okay, square. Twice. That's already done. Blah. The bomb would have been for me. Okay, square, so press it. More time. There you go. How's that already done? That's really strange. Okay. It automatically unlocks for you. Again, because it's different and it's more quality. Okay. So it's trap. should go in there. It's upgrade. To the dust. Here we go. Muncher Mania. That's gonna be the next episode. So guys, if you like it, definitely smash this a like and subscribe and watch my original Ghostbusters scare videos. And guys, see you in the next one. Goodbye.